Hey guys, it's Mumz and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are out for another adventure because we are going to explore the biggest zoo here in the Philippines, here in Avilon Zoo. So ayan, I will share with you the Tipid tips and ano nga ba ang i-offer ng Avilon Zoo for the kids and for the family as well. So tara, samahan nyo kami. But before that guys, please support my channel by subscribing on my channel please and tapping the notification bells para updated kayo sa future video. So without further ado, let's go! So nandito na kami sa Avilon, landmark Noah's Park. Magkatabi lang sila ng Avilon Zoo. So pag nag-waze kayo, kahit ipinging Noah's Park or Avilon, yan, magkakadikit lang sila. So we're here now, we're going to the entrance of the zoo. So let's go! Now we're walking now towards to the entrance of Avilon Zoo. Welcome!
Good morning guys! We're here now in Avilon Zoo! Welcome!
Alright, let's get in! Avilon Zoo, welcome under new normal. Always wear your face mask, sanitize, maintain social distance. Okay, we got our ticket na. So we bought it from Club and it costs 1,800 pesos for 4 persons. So there's a promo, 3 adults plus 1 is free. So mura lang siya. Let's go! Yan, so getting in. Yeah, you just put a mark. And then you're ready to go. Salamat ate! Okay, thank you! Yan ang ipapalo natin para makita natin lahat ng animals. And let's start! Let's adventure begin! So guys, upon entering, merong food stall. If you're gonna get hungry, so ito yung mga food pag nagutom kayo guys. Alright. But since we just get in, so let's explore the place first. Let's begin. That is the Arapaima Gigas. Kidney! For 50 pesos, pwede nyo silang pakainin. Ayan.
Nako!
Mga toys along the way. So we try to get his attention diverted and then we go to the next animal. Accessible here in Avilon. So if my kids, my pram or wheelchair, they have allocated way for that. Or otherwise, shortcut, merong mga staircase. O, diba? Very well planned. Tara, let's continue. So bumaba na si Gabby sa pram niya. The bird! So we reached number 14 out of 60, guys. So here, it's more on birds and may naka-allocate na toilet din. in case naihi kayo along the way. Ang ganda niya. I like this zoo. Very well planned and very close to nature. So guys, napakalaki talaga ng Avilon Zoo. So roughly, it's around 7.5 hectares. So you have to make sure that when you come here, you wear a comfy clothes and bring some water and some snacks para hindi kayo magutom along the way. Tara, let's explore more this Avilon Zoo together. Pupuntahan na natin si Barry and Luning, the giraffes here in Avilon. So today we are going to meet Barry and Luning and the newest added in the family, which is MJ. So yan yung baby, 2 months pa lang yan. Ayan, so we're here na to feed them. So they have a carrot. And Gabi and Papalo will feed them. So that is costing 100 pesos lang. So this is really one of the fun activities here in Avilon. Tara! Wow, good boy! Hi, Barry! Wow, he's super tall. Look at that! Ayan si MJ. 2 months pa lang si MJ. He's born last April. No more! Hi, Barry! Bye! Ang cute ng giraffe feeding experience. So, isa lang yan sa mga attractions here in Avilon. Meron pang mga iba na pwede mo rin pakainin yung mga animals. So, very nag-enjoy si Gab doon. And hindi siya natakot kay Barry. Ang cute! Gawin nyo rin yun, guys. Ayan! Break time! We have small sandwich and fresh fruits and lots of water to recharge. Look, what is this? What is that? What is that?
Turtle.
Turtle, yes. A mini turtle.
A fig.
Ayan na po, may nagpakarga na po, napagod na siyang kakatakbo here in Avilon. So guys, if you have a kids, make sure that you will bring your stroller para hindi ma-haggard kayo while touring around here in Avilon. So yun, enjoy na enjoy ang mga bagets dito. They can, you know, run around freely while looking at the animals. So it's very advisable to come here in Avilon Zoo. Did you see iguana? It's over there walking.
Let's go.
We walk out again, so we bye-bye na to the iguana. Say bye na to the iguana. Bye, iguana. All right, moving forward.
Thank you.
big. Aren't you afraid? Look at that, Gabriel. Look at that. Ang daming snake dito, guys! Ang dami, ang gaganda! Katakot! Si Gabby nag-i-enjoy siya, pero ako natatakot ako sa snake. Ayan, may mga interaction here for the kids, like fun feeding. So, roughly, yung food is costing 50 pesos to 100 pesos, and then your kids will able to feed some animals here. Tara, tignan natin. So, guys, dito yung cashier area para mag-bayad sa pictorial fee and bili ng pagkain for the animals here. Dito eh. Mabait ng mga birds dito guys sa Avilon. Ayan. Hello! And we reach number 70. Akala ko 60 lang pero hanggang 70 pala extended. So here's the last station. And we're going to the exit. Ayan, pag inabot na ng gutom, may pagkain dito sa atin.
Naabot.
Ayan, nagutom na ang lolo at lola at ang Gabby. So guys, dito na nagtatapos ang aming field trip here in Avilon Zoo with Mama Law. Hope that you enjoy our field trip with the family. Dali nyo na yung mga bagets nyo dito. Maganda siyang adventure and activity. And it's really fun to have a bonding here with the family. Tip lang, punta kayo ng maaga para hindi ganun kainit. Alright? So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Bye!
Bye, Avilon! Say bye-bye na, God! Say bye-bye na, Avilon!